You decide. Dick Thornburgh was a highly acclaimed prosecutor. Harris Wofford was a liberal college president who led the school to big budget deficits. Thornburgh was voted one of the nation's most effective governors. Wofford presided over one of the most negative campaigns ever. Thornburgh was praised by President Bush for handling one of America's toughest jobs. As Governor Casey's jobs advisor, Wofford watched as taxes skyrocketed. Governor Casey handpicked Wofford. Now you decide.